Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Divyan Gogoi. Today we will discuss about Banknifty, its market trend and market range. So pivot point, for the pivot point you just visit to our website aliceblueonline.com and you go to tool and you will find the pivot point, and you can find pivot point here, MCX Forex and MCX weekly pivot point. So you can see this one, Banknifty, and this is Banknifty 1 hour chart. So here you can see Banknifty continuous creating higher high and higher low. For that, just a minute, this is 1 hour chart. So if you wanna take buy risk here in 1 hour, so we have to check in weekly chart. So weekly chart, you have seen this one. This is the strong resistance. Have you seen previously this one? Strong resistance here, strong resistance, like it's becoming a support here, and here also resistance, right? So in this resistance, if you wanna take buy risk, it is a little more risky. So that is why I never buy here, or I never take any position here for the buy position. So I always take sell risk, because from this area it may give a retracement, right? So buy position is a little more risky in this area, so it is better to take sell risk. Okay, so we find out that resistance line. So in this resistance line, just below the resistance line, we never take any buy risk here, right? So let's check in daily chart. So daily chart, you can see they creating higher high and higher low, right? Higher and high and higher low. In a daily, they try to break out in this area, but they again price is falling down from that area, right? So here another zone we have to find out. You can see here I just daily connected this one weekly and this one daily. So daily I just draw a line, horizontal line here. So by connecting support and resistance previously, so you can see this is, this area is totally this one totally it's a resistance zone. So you can see we'll take buy risk above this resistance zone. So the price will be 27,780. If price close above this zone, so we will start buying from this area to this resistance line. So if I draw a resistance line here by connecting previous higher point, so our target will be around 28,350. This is our target, right? So it is for long position. So let's see in a small position, like so here if I put here Banknifty, let me draw in Banknifty. So you can see in a 15 minute Banknifty yesterday just they broke this level, but again price today you can see price again fell down, because in this area there is a resistance line, right? So if you see in a weekly, if I draw the line, so let me remove this one of the previous line here, right? So let me draw here line. This is the weekly resistance line, and this is the daily target, and another target here, daily target, right? This is the another target, and let me draw a weekly supporting line, right? This is, so if you see in the daily, so you can see here 15 minute, if in case they break this level around 27,700, so it will go up to 27,300 near. Okay, so here so in this area, if we get any sell position, so we go we can go for sell, right? So where we will sell? So have you seen this one 200 moving average? Right, if in case they break this 200 moving average and price close below and stay below the 200 moving average, so we will go for sell, right? In case they break this level around 27,700, so this from this area will start buying, right? From this area, because here you can see another signal also we are getting. They're creating higher high and higher low, higher high, higher low, higher high, higher low, higher high, higher low, higher high, it is higher low, so higher high. So from this area they again they they may go up to this this area, right? Up to this area. So that is why if in case they break this level and stay above this trend line, so you go for buy up to near to 27,040, right? If in case they break this to 27,740, so we will start again buying from this area to 28,250. So this is our buying zone. So if you let me zoom in, so here you can see they are creating higher high and higher low, right? So if they are not able to break this level, so it will come down again, right? If they are not able to break this level, so I think it will come down again, right? So here you can see this on weekly resistance line, and in between it is hesitation zone, that means range. From this area again it may come up to 26,811, right? So this is Bank Nifty, and let's see in Nifty. So you can see Nifty also running similar pattern, and Nifty range will be here. Let me draw here. So this this is the Nifty zone. If they break this 10,900, almost 11,000, if they break this 11,000, you can go for buy, right? But Nifty is according to a chart pattern, Nifty is confirming it will go up, because you can see here seller pressure is reducing, buyer pressure is staying same area, and seller pressure is continuously reducing, right? So in case they break this level, it will go up, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.